So let me just say at the outset how thrilled we are to be here, to have the opportunity to spend time with you. We had a creating the Velvet Revolution. I want to come back to meet you and to say how grateful we are. But we want to be there to respond to any requests that you have. I guess we say on the book, best for last.
Mr. Prime Minister, it's such an
honor to see what we can do to help you in this. Let me say that this is my first visit to Armenia and to Artsakh, I have very, very important. So for me, going to Artsakh was so meaningful, dangerous, and violent, but I found it to be so, so it's something that we need to preserve.